This is our friend Susie, and today is her birthday, and she's a huge fan of the show Friends. I mean, like, a really huge fan of the show Friends. So to celebrate her birthday, I decided to get her a cute cake and bring her to a house in Malibu, a house which happens to be owned by none other than Courtney Cox.
You wore that to here?
Yeah.
She's gonna sue us.
Shit! I thought of that.
Do you see what he's wearing?
Oh, fuck. Take your fucking shirt off, idiot.
Wow.
Yeah.
What the hell?
No.
That's crazy. Yeah. Wow, you see this kind of things in the movies. You don't see this in real life.
Wow, that is insane.
What the hell?
It's crazy.
They have their own ping pong court. Like,
it's a tennis court, Susie.
Susie, you never go out, huh?
Since it's also your birthday, we should start off the birthday festivities.
Yeah.
Open your eyes. Happy birthday.
Oh, you're so cute.
Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish.
Blow them out.
Happy birthday.
Oh, what the fuck? Wait, no, I can't cry because, like, I have makeup on right now.
Look at your shirt!
Oh my god, look! I'm such a big fan! This is such a celebration!
Oh my god, I thought I was gonna blow the surprise so many times.
Oh, it was so tough.
In the car, I almost started singing.
That was really crazy. David, how did you do this? You knew how much I love Friends?
No, I just took a wild guess.
Why did you ever hook me up with fucking Seth Rogen?
Because Seth Rogen doesn't want to be anywhere near you.
David, yeah, I gotta say, that's a hard no.
Have you convinced yourself if you're gonna jump in the pool from the roof?
I'm just checking it out, you know.
So you're gonna do it?
I
think Steve was gonna jump from the roof.
10 seasons of Jackass and this is what kills him. David's block.
I have a good joke.
Huh?
This ice is to dry for. Because it's dry ice.
Nah, I get it.
I hope you die first.
Well, forget the dry ice. I found my clickbait.
Yeah. AYOSK3.
What do you do?
Gotta eat.
Hey, you already know what the fuck going on.
Oh, it's Big Nick's friend.
Although, he walked up to the pool and was like, yo, you about to throw all that in the pool? That pool's about to be a soda.
Look at that total, $7,000.
I was gonna ask you how
you pay for that? You're so stupid. You're literally the dumbest person I've ever met. You paid $9,000 for dry ice.
Says the woman who spends 50 grand a year on dildos.
Holy cow.
We haven't even dropped the ice in the pool yet.
Do you want me to hold the camera and get you like taking a thing of ice in so it looks like you did something?
Yeah.
Look at David, he's doing so much work.
Thank you so much.
Good job, David. Is everybody ready?
Ready!
Steve-O, don't go yet!
He's not a fucking idiot, he knows what he's doing.
Dude, he lands right here. As Karina says that. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Push!
Push it
all in!
It's mine!
David, it's like I died and I went to heaven. Oh, Corinna's here. Forget it.
Yo, we're trying to get a lift, man.
This is the backyard, actually.
Oh, what about me?
I'm Steve-O, and you're watching David Dobrik's vlog.
Yeah. I got one thing.
Warning, the stunts performed in this episode were performed by professionals. Do it your own.
Whenever I'm in this situation, it's just a weird thing, because like I know what it is, and it's just the mental block. So I have a tool. I count 1, 2, 3, go. And when I count on my fingers, 1, 2, 3, go, then I've never backed out of anything in my life. 1, 2, 3.
Oh!
That was so good.
Can I keep the sweatshirt?
Alright, Jason, go for it.
But just show me what you did exactly.
I'm at a shoot right now with Kevin Hart. I found out that he's terrified of literally all kinds of animals.
So did I have Jay here.
I had to show up.
And Jay brought his little puppy, and we're gonna scare Kevin real quick.
You have a show called What the Fit.
Yes.
I have a show called What the Sniff.
You're gonna put the blindfold on, and I'm gonna give you things to sniff. First sniff, ready?
Here it goes.
Hey. It better not be no shit in here.
It's not shit. This one's easy.
It's not easy. I mean, it's like fruity.
Okay.
Is it orange?
Yeah.
It's orange.
Do you not eat fruit?
Yeah, I eat fruit all the time. My show's called What the Fit.
Here, try this one. This one's a little bit. Yeah, there we go. Okay.
What the fuck is this? It's like hot. You got like hot sauce or something?
It is kind of like hot sauce.
What? Why is everybody unbuckling their seatbelts? What y'all doing?
Sorry, no,
where you going?
What did you guess? What is the guess?
I don't know, but it sounded like this was a setup. I got scared.
No, it's not. What is the guess for that?
Is it something with like ketchup or hot sauce?
Ketchup.
Is it ketchup?
It's ketchup.
It's ketchup. I knew it.
Okay. You're the winner. You're the winner. You can take the blindfold off. It was just a quick, stupid game.
No, it's not a quick, stupid game. Oh, shit. Oh.
What are you doing?
Oh. Just a puppy. Lucky I found that goddamn handle. Oh, that could have got ugly. If I didn't find that handle, David, I could have broke this car. Oh, my God, man.
Wow.
Well,
you got out of here quick.
Yeah, it ain't going to be long. Oh, if you had had that thing on my lap or something. Oh,
I didn't want it to
touch. Shit it on myself.
Here, come here. Get in the car.
You gave me fucking food around the snake.
Just baby rats?
You gave me baby ketchup rat shit around the snake. By the way, look at my senses. Black people can sense. Why y'all unbuckling yourself? What's going on?
That's high level.
Oh, God, man.
It's a teddy bear.
Put it on you.
Better shot of me giving you $1 million right now.
Bam, you hopped out quick. I don't even know if my frame rate was set for how quick you got out of that car.
I've never been in a Tesla truck in my life. Ever. I found that handle.
You got out of that.
I found that handle so fast.
By the way, in a great setup.
Did you think it was...
I thought you was really about with the sniff. You sold me on with the sniff.
No, you need a better catchphrase at the end. I was giving you notes.
Fucking gold mine, man. Let's fucking party and see what happens. Let's fucking coke it. That's what I'm saying.
We're at the Golden Globes. It has to be more respectful.
The Golden what? The
Nobody gives a fuck about actors. It's about YouTubers, baby.
Do not put that in.
Oh my God. The woman that was all over Todd is Paris Hilton's mom.
No.
Yes.
The woman that was all over you at the party is Paris Hilton's mom.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Yes, that's why she looks so familiar.
Oh my God.
I grab her hair. I'm like, take
it. Zane, big day.
Here we go.
I grab her hair.
Bye, Zane Day.
Jeez, holy shit.
And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
You're about to leave your fiance.
All right, guys, we're here with Charlie Puth. Charlie has a really crazy talent. He has a disease that's called perfect pitch. And basically he can hear notes and he knows what they are just by listening to them. So here's an example.
So sing a note.
Okay.
Actually, a G. Whoa! Well, you're kind of doing an F and an F sharp.
You can play songs when you listen to them one time.
Yeah.
Even for like a couple seconds.
Even if I don't know the song.
Whoa! Yeah. This one I might start crying. Okay. If you pull this off.
Okay. I don't know this song. That'd be good.
You don't know this song?
I know it's an A flat major.
Oh.
Wow.
Sorry.
You've written a lot of songs.
Yes.
A lot, like a ton. These are the songs you've made.
Yes.
Okay.
Katy Perry, I Kissed a Girl. Katy Perry, Hot and Cold.
What?
Britney Spears, Circus. 303, Don't Trust Me. Kesha,
no
TikTok.
TikTok?
Yeah!
It's so funny, because when I walked in, I thought you were the guy that just was mooching off Charlie.
I am. I just have to mooch off people, and then sooner or later, you're writing all their songs.
Oh, don't I know it.
Guys, I'm at Walmart. I can't find toilet paper. No one's helping me. This kid's just here singing.
Do you know where the toilet paper is?
She said good.
goodbye.
Do you know where the toilet paper is?
Not, I thought I would cry.
The toilet paper.
I need help.
What are we doing today, Susie?
We're on a tour bus, and it's actually been my dream to be on a tour bus for such a long time.
No, not that.
We're picking up Charlie Puth and Wayne Brady. Not completing Susie's make-a-wish.
You just want attention. You don't want more. Maybe you just see the loveliness and new.
Charlie, sometimes it looks like you're forgetting your own lyrics.
I am forgetting my own lyrics. Oh, I'm hanging in a van.
YouTubers.
In a van.
With YouTubers.
My life didn't go according to plan.
And so that's why you're here with this black man. I'm in a van, I've got 6 Emmys and numerous awards. And I've been on Broadway and I've done world tours.
Oh, I'm 5 times Grammy nominated.
What's your name?
James.
Brother, you're blocking traffic.
I don't care.
This brother, he doesn't care. That's it. Black man behind the wheel of a bus, blocking traffic. His skin is chocolate and so dark. He's sitting in the front of the bus. Thank God for Rosa Parks.
Have you had a crush on Natalie?
No, never.
Is that Bradley Ford and Natalie?
He has visions of them together and he likes it when she dances. Even right now, he's getting happy because he's wearing shorts. I see up his pants.
Charlie and Aaron behind you they're really good friends, but people think they're lesbians.
Oh, you're not.
No. We are the world.
Mm-hmm.
He hangs with children.
If this nigga run up on me, big guards, they get the banging out. Bounce out on this nigga, big whip, they get the swinging.
Okay, we gotta stop for a second. Sorry. Question, I've always wanted to ask cats that rap this fact. Not knowing your life story, have you ever really banged on a nigga you...
I got shot.
Well, here's the microphone.
Okay, I'm pulling the car over, guys.
Oh, God. What's going on?
Is everybody okay?
Yes, what the fuck?
What's going on?
Why are we stalking?
Okay. Kendall Jenner DM'd me.
Shut up.
No, she didn't. I swear to God.
Let me see.
What did you say?
I don't know. I haven't opened it yet.
Wait, why
did she DM you?
It.
I don't know.
Open it.
Click it. I'm scared. Open it.
What is it?
We love you. Can we all be friends?
What?
Oh, yes! My God!
What? My saying that with you guys?
No, David's on it! We need you!
What's up, guys? So it's Zane's birthday today, so we're gonna throw him a little birthday surprise. And in order to do that, we're gonna need help from our new friends. All right, new friends, go. Hi, new friends.
We had less than 4 hours to plan a surprise birthday party for Zane, and at the top of his wish list was a mechanical bull and a wedding cake. So we had to try our best.
We got it? We got the bull.
And of course, we couldn't forget the mariachi band standing outside ready to surprise Zane after his birthday dinner.
Zane with all the girls.
How are you? Happy 26th birthday. We got you something. You ready?
Oh, it's a mariachi band!
Listos, cabrones!
Listos!
Yes!
Uno!
Dos!
Dos!
Tres!
We gotta get on that party bus.
Oh my God, no!
Where used, to keep it used to be a fool, all about the bouncing master. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit refresh and forget. Used to keep it cool. Should I keep it light? Stay out of the fight. No one's gonna listen to me. If I write a song, preach him what
is wrong. Put a blindfold
on TV.
I'm breathing so hard, like I can't fucking breathe right now.
We're all here to celebrate your birthday.
Dude, I feel like we're in the middle of nowhere. I really don't.
We just hit you with a bat?
It smells like David's house.
What does that mean? We've all gathered here for your birthday.
This is shaking.
You're really nervous. All right, go for it.
Surprise!
Oh my God!
Yeah!
Who?
Miranda Crosgrove.
Todd, grab the door.
Ow, ow, ow! Hey, ow!
No, no, no! Get it!
Uncultured swine.
I can't believe I committed to that bitch.
Me neither.
Seriously, who is Miranda Cosgrove?
It's like if Betty White DM'd you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
This is big.
Yeah. She's literally right. She's right behind me right now. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Hi.
Hello.
Holy shit. Hi, good to see you. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you, too.
How are you? Good, good.
How old are you?
I'm 25.
Whoa!
I looked how old you are up. No, I googled you.
I'm 22.
You're 22.
You googled me?
Yeah.
Whoa. When's the last time you saw Josh? I'm getting right into it.
I haven't seen Josh in 4 years, 5 years.
Holy shit! What?
Yeah.
He's a lot skinnier, did you know?
I know that.
Have you ever seen any of my videos at all?
Yes, I have. I know you give people cars.
Sometimes. Do you want one? I'll get you one right now.
We're going to see Josh today. He doesn't know you're here. You haven't texted him?
Nope. I don't have his number.
You don't have his number.
I don't know if you saw, but in my last video, I was asking Josh how to text you.
What do you mean?
I was like, I want to DM Miranda Cosgrove. Like, I want to get her in a video. What do I say?
I thought what you said was great.
What did I say?
Hi.
How's Gibby?
He's great. He's doing really well.
Yeah. Wow, how am I so calm right now? I'm like having a serious conversation with you, and it doesn't look like I'm fucking shitting bricks. Why were you such an asshole to Josh?
I don't know. I'm an asshole.
All right, close your eyes.
They're fucking closed, David.
All right, you ready? Okay, cool. Matt, move the sign. Surprise.
Oh, my God!
I thought it was Natalie. I looked there. I'm like, call Natalie. Where's the surprise?
I'm more excited that you were in School of Rock than Drake and Josh.
That's what I was thinking about. All I wanted to do was talk about School of Rock.
If she asks for it, give her my number. Okay.
Are you being serious?
Yeah. I'll take her out for dinner.
He comes out. He goes, I'm going to date Miranda Cosgrove. I looked at him. I was like,
yeah. The guy you met, Matt, he has like a little bit of a crush on you.
He was really cute and nice.
Oh, you like him? He said, if you want his number, I should give it to you.
I will take his number.
Really?
Yes.
Are you serious?
Yeah, sure.
Should I go tell him?
Okay.
Matt, hold on! Matt. She said she'd take your number.
Really?
Yeah.
You have my number.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, cool. Give it to
me. Yeah.
Oh my gosh. See, I told you to say yes, really?
Yeah. Okay, don't do that. I want to give you something real quick. Is that okay?
Good, I love things.
You sure? What if it's a bad thing?
No. Damn it. I forgot who you were for a second.
I have to put headphones on you so you don't hear anything.
No. I don't want to meet a jaguar in person.
Surprise!
A snake in a box is still a snake. For real?
It's for your little baby.
That's so nice. Thank you.
You like it?
I feel like there's a catch coming.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
It's actually not from me. It's from your sister.
Yes. She's behind me.
Come out.
Yes. Oh my God. You're a sick bastard.
Oh my God.
This is unbelievable. This is like both of my worlds colliding.
You look good, boob.
Oh my God.
Why do you look like a grown-up? This is weird. I'm having like a very brotherly moment.
Put some clothes on.
Don't film her like that, David.
It's good to see you.
You too.
Sorry I didn't invite you to my wedding. Thanks for not tweeting about it.
I got one more gift for you.
Come on.
Oh! It's a box.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to A Different Type of Vlog. Today, we're going to shoot with Jennifer Lopez. Yeah!
So here's what's going on. Last night, I flew out Jason's mom from Boston to come here because she's a huge fan of Jennifer Lopez. She has no idea that she's meeting her, though. When we meet J-Lo today, we're going to be playing the Fear Box game, and that's where she reaches her hand into a box and she guesses what she's touching. What J-Lo doesn't know is that she's going to be touching Jason's mom, and what Jason's mom doesn't know is that J-Lo's going to be touching her. And basically, it's going to be a surprise for everybody. Play Jennifer Lopez. If you had my love and my One of Scott's requirements for this brand deal was to be in my vlog, right?
My job is literally riding on you.
Scott's like, I don't know if I'll be able to do that.
Were you nervous meeting J-Lo?
Is the sky blue, Joe? I was terrified.
I've never interacted with a superstar before. Oh God, I'm so nervous. I just start crying.
Hi, Jennifer, this is David Dobrik.
Hi, I'm David.
What's up, guys? I'm David Dobrik, and today I'm here with Jennifer Lopez, or J-Lo. I still haven't asked her what I can call it. What can I call you, J-Lo?
You can call me Jennifer.
Jennifer, it's on her earring. Today we're going to be doing the Fear Box Challenge. Move your right.
Ew. It's just a plate of bananas.
We gotta start off slow.
Spaghetti?
I don't feel anything yet.
Mary, is it a doll?
That hair is not alive. I know.
You know what? I wouldn't disagree with you. It's definitely been through a lot.
But I already touched it. Why do I have to touch it more?
Because you have to guess what it is.
This is all you. I'm not touching it.
I don't
that.
Touch it. I don't.
It's
feel
gross.
It.
Probably really stinky too.
It's my friend's mom.
What? I'm sorry. I touched your hair.
Evil and cruel person.
I brought you guys together. Don't say that.
Oh my God.
I'm so happy for your relationship.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Nobody deserves it more than you do.
You are so sweet. Thank you.
You work so hard.
You're gonna make me cry. Stop.
I told you I'd make you cry.
Yeah, you did. Oh my God.
Jason told us that you're a huge fan.
She put my hair high. Yeah, she did, but that's okay. That's okay.
What's up, guys? I'm here with Justin Bieber today, and today we're gonna see what do people think about Justin Bieber. What do you guys think about Justin Bieber?
I love Justin Bieber.
I will always have a special spot in my heart for him.
No, I got in a bullying fight with this girl when I was in fifth grade because we fought over who was a bigger Justin Bieber fan.
You bullied people because you were a bigger fan of Justin?
Yeah, and now the girl's my best friend now. Her name's Olivia Conkle.
Well, you're going to have to bully her again because you're going to have to show her that you just met Justin.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Did I touch you?
What do you think about Justin Bieber?
Oh, so I love him. I wanted to marry him, honestly. I'm sad. I'm honestly sad about Haley. It's okay, though.
You want to marry me?
I'm actually going to shit myself right now.
What do you think about Justin Bieber?
Justin Bieber's crazy.
You went like this. I thought you wanted to kick his ass.
Oh, no.
Because if you wanted to kick his ass, he'd probably put up a fight.
I mean, big fight.
What the fuck? No! Oh, my God.
What would you say to him?
I would say shave.
Shave?
Yeah.
Justin, you hear that? You got to shave?
My mustache.
Oh, my God.
Throw it out.
Oh, my God.
I have a crush on him. No, how can we not?
Yeah, he is very adorable.
Yeah.
Justin, you are cute.
No fucking way!
Is he cute in person?
Yes!
Have you met Justin?
I actually did meet Justin.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he wasn't very talkative though.
Really? Well, maybe
he'll be more talkative this time.
Oh my God!
I've looked up to you so much.
Wow, it's like he proposed to you. If you could tell him one thing, what would you tell him?
There's no fucking way he's behind me right now.
He's behind you.
Dude, no way.
Get the fuck out of here.
How'd you know that he was behind you?
Because you're fucking David Dobrik. This is a fucking video.
What do you think about Justin Bieber?
Oh my God, love him, but Yummy is just like not it. It's Yummy's not that good.
It's not it!
Oh my God!
It's not it!
Oh my God!
I'm gonna kill you!
Oh my God, I love you. Oh my God.
What the fuck? Okay, Yummy's good. I
got that yummy. Have you guys heard the song yet? Yummy?
Yeah.
Can you sing it?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got that yummy.
Guys, I'm here with Stas and Kylie. Stop it. And today we're gonna find out what people think of Kylie Jenner. We're on our way to the mall. Kylie forgot her purse and her wallet at home.
My purse and my
wallet. So once again, she wants us to pay for it.
Oh, wait.
I saw you own 27 cars.
It's a problem.
I pulled up to Kylie's house with Stas, and I'm like, to Stas, I'm like, oh my God, she has so many people over. I'm so nervous. And Stas is like, no, those are just her cars. Kylie's going to hide in the back.
My ass in the...
That's my thumbnail. Me and Kylie's ass. How do you feel about Kylie Jenner?
Pretty good.
Who's your favorite out of the sisters?
Chloe.
Chloe.
Yeah.
That sucks, dude.
I think she is.
Because Kylie's here and Chloe's not.
Kylie!
I was just about to say you're my favorite.
How do you feel about Kylie Jenner?
Kylie Jenner, she's an influencer. She's a trendsetter.
Are you a fan of the stuff she makes?
Like makeup?
Mm-hmm.
Love.
You should congratulate Kylie.
Congratulations,
no,
Kylie.
No, she's right
thank
here.
Thank you. Bro, you're fucking kidding me. What the fuck? What happened?
No! I love you.
Like, I dead ass love her, bro.
How do you feel about Kylie Jenner?
I like Kylie.
Yeah?
I like Kylie. Yeah, I think she just became the youngest...
Billionaire.
Yeah, billionaire.
What would you say to her if you ever saw her?
Probably the first thing I do is ask for a picture.
Yeah? Yeah. Ask her.
Hi, Kylie, can I have a picture with you?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Where did you just come from?
Wait, this? No.
How do you feel about Kylie Jenner?
Close to Kylie, actually.
It's hard to not Kylie because she's killing it.
More than your own parents?
She murdered her own parents?
Smashed her own parents, bro.
Are we talking about the right Kylie?
Kylie Jenner, right?
Yeah.
Bro, she has more money than her own parents? How is that even possible?
Oh, murdered. Like,
yeah, murdered. Like, you murdered them.
Because Kylie, you didn't kill your parents, right?
Nah, hell no.
We did not kill my parents.
Whoa, what the fuck? No, shit.
Real shit.
Do your thing, man. I ain't gonna lie, looking at you straight up now, I was like, damn, real shit?
What?
You fucking fire. Oh, God, like, you know what I'm saying? I can't count.
I think we have to kick you out because I think I'm fucking high.
I'm faded as hell. Hey, you know I do smoke gas, though, so you can never cap. Hey, follow me on Instagram.